In 2013, he won the Tupelo competition. And what I have to say about this guy, one of my good friends, and the thing I love about him is if anyone has a question, yeah, on June 23rd on the matinee, was it on the left hand or the right hand, Indiana? This gentleman knows what jumpsuit, what pair of glasses. He knows the route of the Lisa Marie airplane where they refueled. He knew where they sat on the plane and what the holding altitude was. It's amazing what this gentleman knows, but he always does something special for Tupelo. He's known to find something and bring it to Tupelo for the very first time, and he's doing it again tonight. A jumpsuit worn by Elvis only twice in early 1970. It's called the Lace Jumpsuit. And Elvis was not a big fan of the jumpsuit because Elvis wore his jumpsuits unlined. And this has chain all the way down the side holding it together. And the chain pinched Elvis, and he didn't like it. And so he only wore it twice. And Jay said, I can understand why. So debuting the Lace Jumpsuit, probably last seen in 1970, Tupelo champion from 2013, Mr. Jay Dupuis. Lace.